Hi, everyone. This video is about how to stop Windows 10 update permanently. Disable Windows Update Service. Open Services window. Scroll down to choose Windows Update Service and double-click it. Change startup type to disabled and stop service status. Click Apply and OK. Change the group policy. Open the group policy. Navigate to Computer Configuration. Administrative Templates. Windows Components. Windows Update. Select Configure Automatic Updates and double-click it. Choose Disabled. Click Apply and OK. Modify the registry. Open Registry Editor. Navigate to the Windows key according to the path. Right-click Windows and choose New and Key. Name the new key as O. Create a new string. Name it as All Options. Change its value data to 2. Disable Windows Update Tasks. Open Task Scheduler. Navigate to Task Scheduler Library, Microsoft, Windows, Windows Update. Select Scheduled Start and right-click it. Then choose Disable. Turn on metered connection. Open Windows settings. Choose network and internet. Click change connection properties. Turn on set as metered connection. Top recommendation, back up your computer. Open Mini Tool Shadow Maker. Click Keep Trial. Go to Backup page. Mini Tool Shadow Maker selects the operating system as backup source by default. Click Destination to choose a target disk. Click Backup Now. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.